Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to insert a dual SIM card in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So at first, open this option. Tag a SIM card. This is a SIM on. And SIM 2. Okay, follow this. Or go to phone settings, to connection, SIM manager, then showing it to SIM. So that's it, that's how we can do it.